Who can tell me what this is? I'm going to open it. And then I'm give you a better idea exactly what I have in my hand. And then, well, you should be able to tell what it is. So I'm clued. Look behind what I have in my hand. Look over there, so see the foot there? Yeah, so give a clue as to what it is.
I know some people, they would die for me. We run together, they're my family. When I get up, they gon' be high with me. I'll stay forever, my family.
Folks, what's going on? You see them environment look behind me. You know, nowhere at all over Portmore where I live now, it look like this, so you must know which farm me there. I'm by my mother in Stony Hill, which is considered it's West Rural St. Andrew, so it's basically the part of the country part of St. Andrew. Although Kingston 9 is on the address still. Yeah, so natural, clean air, no polluted air. Trust me, up there so nice. I'll give you a glimpse exactly what they look like. Yeah, so right at the gate, you see, you know what this? This is a soursop tree. You know, no soursop now still. This is a Julie mango tree. Young one, I'm write my name on that one. So I come back, I can pick it. That I've been never, near me by the time I come back up here. So we have that tree here. Christine, what that fruit name again?
Raspberry.
Michael, draw it down and take off that one. So I write this, I can pick. No, for the next limb. Draw it down. Alright, so this is called raspberry. Focus camera. Camera no one focus point at all. Alright, I'm gonna pick it up. See the number on. Somehow the camera no one focus, but anyway. And we up here full of beer fruits. Alex, you want this raspberry? What that?
Rosemary.
So I'm gonna get Alex the raspberry because he love that fruit here.
Oh yeah, I love this.
Drink this?
Yeah.
Mom, come on, look at it. My fine fruit in front. Alright, so we have cherry tree. What cherry on the planet now still? You have blossom. I'm coming the wrong time when Christina lives on the night as well.
Yeah, she got the one tree.
Nice one there. Yeah, it's a cherry tree. So I'm going to show you a soursop tree. I'm going to show you a raspberry. I'm going to show you a Julie mango cherry. I'm going to show you the next mango tree. Yeah? It's a way called blacky mango. Blacky mango. The next raspberry tree, right? That's so. Come down to and show you all then. June plum. See? That's why I'm love up in life and whatever. Me or knees. No, what other name then? What are they?
Sapadilla.
Sapadilla or Kneesbury. It's the next family to Kneesbury, but yeah. See them, huh? See what do you call it? What do you call it?
Tuna.
Alright, so just follow with me and I'll run back. Watch out. Banana. And I've got no market or nothing like that. Can easily just come pick them off of the tree or cut them down. Follow me run out the bush there. Look up the soil. This is called Jesus be no mark. I tell me, we can't remember the name I see them. Custard apple. The You only can pick? Young. Aki tree. Breadfruit. Aki tree again.
That's a red pea.
Come with me. Watch this little garden in the back here. Red peas and so rich. Like it's so blossom. It's a cranberry that. I'm not sure if a cranberry tree.
Mommy say, yeah?
I'm not sure if I have a cranberry tree because you know, start beer from a plant it, from plant it them long time there. And a long time that I'm planted, not never be beer. Alright, yeah, right back at the yard with there. Oh, but tomato planting, so them can transplant, I know.
A pumpkin.
Yeah, oh. Yeah, so see the sauce up tree. That one have on sauce up and thing on it, but I can't see it so good because of the lighting, the shadow the runner still. The whole tree and stuff. Pimento, it's a pimento tree. Man, we don't want somebody to leave and cook, can boil tea too, you know? Mm-hmm. And cook in a porridge.
See them
up here? I'm sure the beer tree is not peering at the panel though. I mean, what a bush name, but it can, I think it.
This name is
Guinea weed. Guinea weed. You see, they must sell this, they put in a tea bag, I sell it, you know.
This good for
coal and all kind of stuff. There's one more tree, we don't see it, growing steak. Lord have mercy, dog, easy, no man, easy. We know you have to see me, but Bill, down. Alright, if you look up,
Which
one?
See
straight at
the fence.
Where? See straight at the fence. You can't go up again, man. But if you look on one of them shape, so in here, growing steak, it's good for coal and stuff there too. Alright, so forward to the day. Showing the country life. Well, I'm planting there, Christine. Me far from me, planting when me plant right in front,
did it?
Alright, see, this is my sister, by the way. One of my second sister. This is Christine Nooney. This is Nooney. Good for coal, good for one bag of something. It smells bad when it's ripe, but it makes good juice. Trust me, good juice. Alright, look up now the tree. This is an apple tree. It have blossom, you know, but. You know, when it's ready. Look up that tree there again. Coconut tree. And a whole mango tree and then stuff there. Yeah, so if you look down the gully, you know, it's at the side of the house. You have aki tree, you have mango tree, you have breadfruit, you have whole different type of banana. The banana we help now called frog planting. You can make porridge, you can make
flour.
Make flour, make you can do all for something. Yeah, and similar if you can take a foundation on it, so that's why I'm gonna start house back in the days, but I am retirement house, so come fix it when we're in the lotto. Who can give me 6 number by a lotto? I do my run, I work hard and get money now, depend on the lotto, so no pay that no mind. But look on that breadfruit, I see the breadfruit I can pick it up.
No,
my
mom's the
show.
If you want to pick it, you go
cook it. No, you can't tell the man. You can't pick roast. You won't come pick it, you know.
Where
do you get one of you? Yeah, you see. You pick it before you won't come pick it.
Mommy, I can't pick it. I can't pick it.
And see, Guinea. Guinea, say, well, blossom the planet, so. Those are probably the next couple of months in the summer, yeah, about early September. We have Guinea to eat. Come on, go further. I have not to know which animal. I think that one is orange.
No, that's a tangerine.
This is that's a tangerine on the right.
And this is a navel orange
on the left. That take long for beer, though.
It's
one time you never have a. It have a
so mommy ta bo shuna sido mommy.
Well on there. Why not sick?
Mommy.
Hey, mommy. Me come back up here so come me for can come build back. Come finish build my house cause. When I put more mommy so panel stuff here. the tangerine tree not start bare yet, but if the orange tree start bare soon, and very soon, tangerine tree start bare. If you look right down here, so you see one fever grass, coconut tree, guava tree, corn and blossom. And if you look on this, it's a passion fruit. Passion fruit. Mommy, over I pick it before and
mommy,
I want to compete.
Look here.
And guys, this is my mother. Look like you can pick it. If I make it stay, then I don't got one and compete and come pick it here. Yeah, you can pick it. No one carry it to the. You can pick the. I bet you are ready for the pot. You ready to catch it, Michael? I bet it's a job. Huh? Box cover. Some week. Hold on. Alright. I can't go record. Yeah, I record and we didn't know, man. Michael, catch something now?
I like a steel one.
Where Michael catch something and make it drop and go on the gully? So, raspberry, the man, like a blood. Oi.
Come here.
Welcome. No, it's a raspberry fruit. This is raspberry. Yeah, so fellas, look at this. Who can tell me what this is? I'm going to open it. And then I'm going to get a better idea exactly what I have in my hand. And then, well... You should be able to tell what it is. So one clue there. Look behind what I have in my hand. Look over there. See the foot there? Yeah, so give a clue as to what it is.
Crack it. So may I mash on my finger?
Make my car go up here. You know used to them something.
No.
Yeah?
Come on, see.
Come focus camera.
See,
I mean, what are this we eat when younger? One tree down the sun.
Oh, it is.
It is frozen.
Smell frozen.
That's what I am thinking too. I smell alone white names so.
Are they my use to say boy if you choke your feet access.
Yeah.
But I lie then.
Well, you ever see you choke nobody yet?
Yeah,
Alex, come on.
Daddy?
You know what this is?
No.
It's a fruit.
I don't
You say it don't look like a fruit?
Mm-hmm.
Want to taste it?
No.
Why? Taste some of the piece. Come on. Look.
No. Taste some of the skin.
The skin can't eat. Come, so put like a piece on your mouth and tell me what it is.
It's bad!
Alright, go on with your business though. Alex, it tastes bad.
You're
not going to where you get this from?
From a friend.
So you said this can make it what?
Soak in hot water. Yeah,
you just do like you do Guinea juice. So you get something that fried. Alright, yeah. What's up with the recipe? Where do I get them from? No, no one wants some. Let's see if I can try it, so I'll get them from.
What's up, guys? The boy Alex. Today I'm at my grandma's house spending the day. And this is my cousin Michael. And this is my cousin Gabriel. Guys, so this is my grandma. So this is my favorite cousin Miguel. And this is my auntie Christine. Guys, this is my auntie and this is my uncle.
Not no wrong. Yeah, is it?
And this is his mommy, the only Allison. Alexa.
Alexa. Edit them closer. I thought they were going to close. Yeah, see, right away, raspberry do man like mango potter or something. Country cooking. Food after day so nice. Girls in some boat. Can't do ramp with being on camera, she done it. Would you like some?
Yeah, me just say separate.
Oh, you don't want something that I play football with them boys around back?
Oh, you want me to eat
it? No, that you go do. Tell them say eat it all.
Sorry,
tell them you eat it all.
No,
no man, go and eat. Yeah, so it's approximately 7 o'clock. Or, let's see how it is. 2 minutes to 7. Yeah, so the time I have a light on the phone still, but time bright, see me. You know, it's when it's near to summer, the time 7 o'clock, 7:30, then time is still bright. But anyway, still I take in the cool breeze of a Stony Hill. Try to get ready for cut out now, because 8 o'clock the curfew start. Yeah, so thanks for joining us. Yeah, get a view. By now, I'm supposed to know exactly who my people be. Oh, my circle stay. Yeah, so I hope next video or so, or probably might not be the next video, but sometime soon I'll take a trip to Manchester, go Allison place. Yeah, place where we yellow yam. Well, not yellow yam alone, but yam and Irish and all of them something there. Want to say something there, so higher than which part of me there right about now. Right now, a braver I'm taking with up on a wall. See? The ground there. If my drop now going further than ground still. Come off of this place. So, little more. So, we're on way back home. Look on the road there. Light on.
Country road.
Watch out. It's still down here. Light on. Hold on there. Wait till I carry a pass. I don't want him to move over. He's going to play road. Alright, so if you look in front of you, the lights you're seeing is all of Kingston. I'm going to stop the car a little and give you a good view. You're going to see exactly how beautiful Jamaica is. Look at that light. That is all of beautiful Kingston. Way up near the hills. Yeah, look again. Beautiful Jamaica. Yeah. We're going to call the view near Smoky Vale. Just in case you're in the island and you want to know where it is. I can say Manningsville. Yeah, all of them places there. Yeah. Thank me later.